Hello everyone, welcome to today's tutorial on how to quickly extend the ChatGPT-4o usage limit if you are using OpenAI's ChatGPT-4o for free. You might have seen this message. You have hit the free plan limit for GPT-4o after reaching a limited number of messages within a 5-hour window, which can be frustrating. Here is a quick solution to this issue without waiting for the reset time. Whether using a browser or an application, you may have to scroll down until you see the small icons below your chat. Click the drop-down arrow and select GPT-4o Mini. This allows you to extend your GPT-4o usage limit and continue your chat or ask more questions without interruptions. If GPT-4o Mini is not available immediately, go to your browser or application sidebar. If the sidebar is hidden, click the sidebar icon in the top left corner to reveal it. Next, click on one of the chats from the previous day or yesterday. This action should activate GPT-4o Mini. I have personally tried this method several times and found that it increased my usage when GPT-4o Mini was initially unavailable. Try this tip to see if it helps increase your usage cap. Please note that availability can vary depending on platform updates and changes to access policies. If you need a comprehensive tutorial on using ChatGPT-4o, please watch this video. To download the latest ChatGPT app on your Mac device, click More below this video to expand the description box and access the link. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.